Okay, I think I know where to go now. Really should eat something. Hello. Ooh, it is an engraving. Backwards. We are not using that ladder. Apparently, we're using that ladder. Flare. We need a flare. I get the feeling I know what this is for. Oh, it's not for that. Let's see. Ah! That's nice to know. Since we go over here. So the red combo would be 4, 5, 8, 1. Welcome to Dark Asylum. You're going to die, bitch! Hi! You're not supposed to be here!
Welcome.
Whoa! Hey! Hi, buddy! What the fuck just happened? Besides, Zombie Man appeared? And ran away. What just happened? We're not even 4 minutes into this episode. What the fuck just happened? I should not be saying what the fuck. Going in some. I'd rather see my dead sister again because Dr. Zombie is fucking creepy. That's my friend. Oh yeah, we added a bunch of stuff to the map. Oh, that's cool. Well, did seem functional. Why is there a light bulb in there? Like, seriously. So we gotta be a plumber. Fair enough. The difference. Wow. Oh, there are more differences. Okay, fair enough. Well, this is depressing. Jesus Christ! Well, that was full of fun and wonder. What the fuck? And okay, we got a skeleton arm, but that's lovely. What was that, Dr. Creepy Pants? Okay, so that's what that is. So what clicked here? Oh, that's a bottle of oil, not what I thought it was. Okay, we can't figure that out yet, but we can get the key over here, so that's good. Here, I think you need a hand. Okay, case they lost one? I don't know. I think we still have the glove. A generator key. Very nice. Rusted together. Do we still have the oil? No, what we got? Wire cutters. Okay, so these are, oh, we're just moving it. Okay, fair enough. Oh, boy! No idea how to do this, but at least we found something. Oh god, there's still stuff to do in here? What the fuck? Ah. Well, lucky us. We have something that can pry. Wait, do we still have that? Yeah, we still have the dagger! Damn. What else could there possibly be? Oh, securely screwed down. Let me see. Well, I don't have a screwdriver, but I have a wrench. We have a friend. We have a traveling buddy, folks! We have a traveling buddy! Yeah, I don't think we can figure it out right now. Oh, this wasn't a real tree branch? No? I'm not sure what will go in there then. I'm not that way. She got the computer again. Oops. Okay. I love the snark with this. Like, wow, what a marvel of technology. There's got to be something else here that I'm, like, completely missing. Let's see if I have this. Nice. Yeah, sorry I'm like quiet sometimes. Like I'm just thinking, like trying to figure it out. But oh my god, some of this is just like ridiculous. Oh, that's the plexiglass melter. Damn! That shit's nasty, I bet. Okay, we're cleared out there. Let's check and see if there's anything. Oh, okay, that actually makes a lot of sense. Oh, we found another tape from the journalist.
The gate is closed again. I was walking in the park when I heard the gate close behind me. This could be an electrical thing, but probably. Here, did you hear that? There. What the hell is that sound? What the hell is that sound?
Okay, so let's take the empty food can. Okay, we'll need to do something sharp with it. Okay, it's really all we can do here right now. So let's go over here. Let's see. Oh, yeah, generator key. So check. Yeah, it looks like everything we get. Oh no, there's some more. Do we even have, like, another? Or maybe we put the chain on this? Yeah, the chain isn't long enough. We don't have our turnbuckle anymore, so. Yeah, for that little minor thing. Do we use the wire cutters on him, maybe? No, we got rid of those. Pick the lock? Oh, goddamn, we picked the lock. Okay, there's still stuff to do in here. We need gas. Oh, Well, that's why we have the magic knife of crime. That is just my Alexa, apologies. And I need to stop for now anyway. I will talk to you fine folks later. I will do a little poking around then and blah blah blah. Actually, let's check something. Yes, we did not open anything else up over here because we can clearly switch between the two. Alright, back. I'm actually going to get some food, see what Alexa wants, and I'll talk to you fine folks later. Bye!